band who ruled the 80s. Pseudo Echo returned in the late 90s and continue to be one of the most in-demand live bands. And guess what? They're right here to perform for us today. Brian, it is so good to see you. Why do we still love the 80s music? What makes it so special?
Beats me.
But you wrote it. I'm just glad you do. But you wrote it. What was special? What was distinctive about the sound?
The sound of the 80s, I guess, was very technology-based, I think, because there was so many new inventions of keyboards and drum machines and all sorts of crazy things. But so everybody had a go.
Yeah.
I think we all had a
Especially
hit.
These kind of keyboards, the one around the ones around the neck.
Yeah,
what are they called? What's the technical term?
Keytar, we call it.
Keytar.
Oh, I love a keytar.
Yeah.
and of course, speaking of hits, Funky Town was just a phenomenal hit for you. Like, it was, what, number one in 28 countries?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Something like that.
So how did that song come to you, Brian?
It was a song that I knew from when I was a kid. And Molly played it to me when I was a kid, actually.
Molly Meldrum?
Molly Meldrum did,
In what circumstances?
He was DJing at a club that I used to go to. So, and I remember him playing it and I thought, that's a great song. And then, you know, 5-6 years later, I was in a band myself and things were going good and I decided to cover it.
There you go. And it's one of those occasions where the cover is bigger than the original, isn't it? We love that. What do you love about still being on the road? What's great about still being out there?
Well, you know, we're like a big family. I travel with my wife and my friends. They're in the band, so it's a great vibe all around.
And you've also got a sneaky photographic book you're working on. What are you shooting? Are you shooting stuff while you're on the road?
Well, my wife is a photographer. She shoots the band all the time and films us. And I'm a bit of a storyteller, apparently, so we're going to put those two elements together and see what we come out with.
So photos from, like, since you started?
Yeah, some archival and some just sort of behind the scenes in the last sort of decade or so.
Fantastic.
Go, Denise.
Well, you're going to perform now. Well, we're not just going to stand here and chat.
We're not going to talk all night.
I mean, why funk it up?
That's it.
See where I'm going?
Exactly. Let's go.
So if we had to guess what you're going to play, what could it be?
Well, you tell me what you'd like us to play.
Well, I think on the count of three, audience, what would we like to hear from Pseudo Echo? Funky Town, we've got to give the audience what they want.
Yeah, give them what they want.
Ladies and gentlemen, please thank Pseudo Echo as they get ready to play Funky Town.
Talk about it, talk about it, talk about it. take me to a funky town? Won't you 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 take